How deep should the needle go? Intramuscular injection. The point of an intramuscular injection is to inject within the muscle. Subcutaneous injection. The target layer is the subcutaneous tissue.
Traffic lights red while I'm trying to get back to you.
Injection.
Nothing compares to you.
The target layer is the dermis.
All these thoughts in my head, the worries I fear. My mom will say, let go. I want love and instead. Wait on the bed. Baby, I'll be there in two.